गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
होप यू डिड द होमवर्क क्वेश्चंस व्हिच आई गेव यस्टरडे. डिड यू ट्राई दैट क्वेश्चंस? यस, अश्विन इज सेइंग यस. व्हाट अबाउट द अदर्स? अच्युत, you drew the homeworks, that's for revision. Okay, that's from the previous chapters only. I'm giving the homework. Tomorrow, listen, tomorrow we'll be revising the questions from limits and derivatives. Tomorrow one period we'll be revising limits and derivatives. Okay, so go through that chapter, and if you have any doubt, okay, you can clear it by tomorrow and prepare. Okay, prepare well for the exam. Monday onwards you have the exam. We have started revising. Start at least one time all the topics you have completed learning. If it is so, raise your hands. All the chapters I have learned one time. Let me see how many of you completed that one. Atul not joined today. Atul, no. No one completed. Gauri not joined. Punya
not full.
Sania,
I think no chapters.
Can you repeat? How many chapters left out, Sania?
One more.
Two more. What about the others? Okay, complete it at least. Okay, all the chapters you learn it and complete it by one time before the exam. Okay, so tomorrow you'll be revising limits and derivatives. Now today let's complete this combinations. Okay, yesterday we started with one question and I think we completed the first two parts. Can you read the question, Karthik? Read the question, Karthik. The permutation and combination one question with four subdivision.
What is the number of ways of choosing four cards from a pack of 52 playing cards? In how many of these four cards are of the same suit? Four cards belong to different suit. Two are red and two are black. Cards are of same color.
Cards are of the same color. Okay, I think. Okay. So a deck of cards means total we have 52 cards, isn't it? From 52 cards, how many will be black and how many are red?
26 each.
Okay, 26 will be black and 26 will be red. So the first one is how many ways you can choose four cards from a deck of playing cards. In how many ways you can select four cards from a deck of playing cards. So there is no restriction given. So the answer is 52C4, isn't it? It is 52C4. Now what is the first part asked there? Four cards are of the same suit. That means all the four will be from diamonds, or all the four will be from spade, or all the four will be from club, or all the four will be from diamond, club, spade, and which one is left out?
Heart.
So we wrote 13C4 or means you are putting plus 13C4 plus 13C4 plus 13C4. And did you do that one? Did you complete that one? Calculations, is it ready? After simplifying, what is the answer you are getting there? 13C4 plus 13C4. Did you try that one? Did you simplify? 13C4, 13 factorial by 4 factorial into 13 minus 4 factorial. Did you simplify that one? For the exam, you have to simplify.
2860.
2860, okay. The second one is 4 cards belongs to 4 different suits. If you take 4 cards, all the 4 cards are in different suit. So the first one will be heart, second one will be from diamonds, third one will be from spade, third one is spade, and the next one will be club. So each one is different. So 14C1 into 14C1 into 14C1, sorry, not 14, 13C1 into 13C1 into 13C1 into 13C1. So four times 13C1, isn't it? So up to second part we did. Now what about the third one? What is asked in the third one? Third subdivision. What is the third subdivision? Karthik, can you read the question again? The third part. Okay, not the whole. The third part. What is asked in the third part?
Two are red and two are black.
Two are red and two are black. Two are red and two are black. So how many red cards are there, Nandana?
26.
So two are red and two are black means from the 26 we are going to select two. So let me
26C2
into 26C2 because total we want four cards. So 26C2 into 26C2. So 26C2 means you can write this as 26 into 25 by 1 into 2. The same thing only here also. 26 into 25 by 1 into 2. Simplify this, you'll get the answer. And what about the fourth part? What is asked in the fourth one? Cards are of the same color, isn't it? The fourth one, is it there? Cards are of the same color. So that means all the four cards are red or all the four cards are black. Cards are of same color. Means all the four are red in color or all the four in black color. So what is the total ways?
52 so, C4.
52. Whether the 52 are of same color? Achyut?
Then 26 C4.
26 C4. Okay, that means from the black we can select all the four cards, or all the four may be red, all the four may be black, or means plus, all the four may be red. So 26C4 plus 26C4. You can simplify and you can find the answer. 26C4 plus 26C4. What about the first one? I think this is 13. 13 into 25. 13 into 25, isn't it? This is 169 into 625. What is the answer? Like this here. 2 into 26C4. 2 into 26C4. For the exam, don't leave with this. If it is a 2-mark question, half marks only will get. But if you apply up to this, you have to simplify and find the answer.
One zero five six two five.
Okay, correct. First one. So, what about the others? Any answer? Joint, Atul. Atul.
Yes, ma'am.
What happened? Why you are late today?
Ma'am, connective issues, ma'am.
Yeah, have any doubt? Any doubt? Any doubt? Do you have any doubt in this deck of cards? No. See, today you have to in the paper and you have to tag it in your file. Okay, in a separate homework. Class work you'll be doing. Don't come and say we don't know. Homeworks also you have to do paper up and write in the okay days and tag it in your file. Every day's work, keep it ready for submission. Okay, completed that one. Second part. What is the answer? 2 × 64. Aparna.
Ma'am, 299 00.
299 00. That's correct. 299 00. Right. The next. Write the next one. In how many ways can a student choose a program? In how many ways can a student choose a program of 5 courses? In how many ways can a student choose a program of 5 courses if 9 courses are available? 9 courses are available.
Ma'am,
huh?
Can you tell from student after student?
Choose a program of 5 courses. Of 5 courses, if 9 courses are available and 2 specific courses and 2 specific courses are compulsory for every student. Are compulsory for every student. Can you give the answer, children? What will be the answer? You can discuss it. Think it's the same. In how many ways a student can choose a program of 5 courses? If 9 courses are available and 2 courses are compulsory. What is the answer? What will be the answer? Total how many courses are there?
9 courses.
How many courses the student should select?
5.
And 2 courses are compulsory, isn't it?
Compulsory. Yes.
Okay. So what is the answer?
2 plus 7 C3.
2 plus 7 C3. Okay. Let's wait. Okay. Men. What about Gayatri? What will be the answer?
I'm doing.
No, what do you feel? Suppose this question is asked, what will be your answer? It's an easy one. So if I explain and say, only this much is there. But okay, think it. 9 courses are there, 2 courses are compulsory, and the student has to select 5 courses. So like you are selecting 5 subjects in 11th standard. 1 subject is compulsory, isn't it? English. You are selecting 5. Total subject you want to select is 5, isn't it? Is it 5 subject? As I know, in 11th standard, we are selecting 5 subjects. English is compulsory. It is for all, isn't it? Whether you go for commerce stream or science stream, English is compulsory. So the remaining, you have 4 subjects. So like this, you think it's, what is the option? Total 9 courses are available. A student has to select 5 courses, in which 2 courses are compulsory. Karthik, what will be the answer, Karthik?
Ma'am, 2 × 9 C3.
2 × 9 C3. Okay. Nandana?
I don't know, ma'am. Confused.
Okay. Got confused. Okay. Michael?
5 C2.
5 C2. How?
I'm not sure, ma'am.
Okay, 5 C2. Naureen?
Don't know, ma'am.
Atul, so you try, sir. Okay, if it goes wrong, no problem. Okay.
Is it 2 × 7 C3? 2 × 7 C3.
7 C3. Somewhat coming closer to it. But why you put 2 there?
Because 2 are compulsory.
2 are compulsory. If we remove that 2, your answer is correct. Listen, children. Total 9 subjects are there, out of which 2 subjects are compulsory. Okay. So remaining, how many subjects the student has to select? 5 subjects only the student will be selecting. 2 subjects is already compulsory. So how many subjects the student has to select?
7. 3.
Isn't it? Likewise, in the 9, among these 9 subjects, 2 subjects is he has already selected. So how many are left out?
7.
So from the 7 subjects, he has to select only 3. So what is the answer? 7C3 is the answer. No need of 2 there. Okay, Atul? Achyut, is it clear? Listen. Okay, so total courses is 9. Okay, and compulsory course 2 are there, isn't it? So compulsory course is 2. So how many optional courses are there? So he has an option of
7.
So likewise, he needs to select 5 courses. 5 out of those 5. 2 is compulsory. That means he has to select. He has to select how many courses? Just 3 courses is enough, isn't it? Already 2 is compulsory. So these 3 courses, he has to select it from 7. So what is the total number of ways?
35.
It is 7C3, isn't it? What is 7C3? Is it 35? Krishna Chandran, what is the answer for 7C3?
35, ma'am.
Is it okay, Aditya? Is it clear? Okay. Write the next. Okay, if you complete this one, is it okay? Is it, are there your doubts and all? Is it clear? Atul?
Yes, ma'am.
Nandana?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So now let's do the next one. Write the next one. In how many ways can one select a cricket team? Select a cricket team of 11. Select a cricket team of 11 from 17 players. From 17 players in which 5 players can bowl, in which Five
ma'am. Ma'am, once more.
In how many ways? In how many ways can one select a cricket team? In how many ways can one select a cricket team of 11 from 17 players? From 17 players in which only 5 players can bowl, in which only 5 players can bowl, if each cricket team of 11, if each cricket team of 11 must include, if each cricket team of 11 must include exactly 4 bowlers, if each cricket team of 11 must include exactly 4 bowlers, read the question once again. In how many ways can one select a cricket team of 11 from 17 players in which 5 players can bowl, if each cricket team of 11 must include exactly 4 bowlers? So if you take a cricket team, how many players will be there in each team? Aryan, how many players are there in each team?
11.
How many are bowlers? If you take a cricket team of 11, then we need exactly how many bowlers?
4.
Okay. And we are given with an option of 17 players. From the 17 players, 5 are the bowlers. 5 of them can bowl. So how will you select? We need to frame a cricket. Okay, we want to form a cricket team. 11 members we need. If you say, out of among this 11 members, 4 should be the bowlers. 4 bowlers we need. And we are given with 17 players, in which 5 of them are bowlers. In how many ways you can select? How many ways you can select?
Ma'am, can we do it like this by subtracting the number of bowlers?
That's correct. That's what we are going to do. See, previous also we did like that. Optional subjects are there, compulsory subjects. Total number of subjects is 9. So compulsory subjects we subtracted from there. Jana, the same way you can do. Right. Sanya, it's correct. Then, Shivani, what will be the answer, Shivani?
I'm doing. Ma'am, doing.
Gayatri, can you give the answer, Gayatri? Punya.
Thirteen C seven.
Gayatri, what's it? 15.
13C7.
15C7. Have you got 15?
13C7.
13C7 also, there's a small, no, think it. We are coming closer to the answer. Aishwarya.
9C4.
9C4.
12
C7. 5 players bowl out. So what is the answer you gave, Sanya? Is it 12C7?
12C7.
7 is correct. It's correct. Okay, good. How can you explain 12C7?
Totally 17. From that we need 11. 5 bowlers and we need 4. So from the total we have to subtract 5 and from the 11 we have to subtract 4.
Listen, what she said is correct. Okay, 12C7. Similar to this. Okay. Listen, total how many players are there? 17 players, isn't it? From the 17 players, what is given? You can divide them into two. 5 are bowlers. 5 bowlers are there. So how many will be non-bowlers, batsmen and... So how many will be there? Out of 17, 5 are the bowlers. So there
12.
It will be 12. Now we want to frame a team of 11, isn't it? We want to frame a team of 11. And what is given in the team? That team should contain exactly 4 bowlers. It should contain 4 bowlers. And how many non-bowlers we want? Batsman. We want a team of 11. So, total we want a team of 11. 4 bowlers we have to select. So, 4 are the bowlers. So, what will be the remaining
seven.
Number? 7. So, this 4 bowlers we have to select from 5 bowlers. Isn't it? 4 bowlers you have to select it from. How many bowlers are there? 5. From the 5 bowlers, you have to select 4. So, 5C4. Is it okay? From these 5 bowlers, we can select the 4 bowlers. Into. From this 12 batsman, we can select the 7 batsman. Into 12C7. 5C4. Into. We want both. Then only you will get a total number 11. So 5C4 into 12C7. Is it clear? Is it okay? So 5C4 into 12C7. Finish. Is it clear? Is it okay, Aishwarya?
Yes, ma'am.
Achyut, Gauri, Dia, Nia is there? Nia today? Nia.
Yes.
Nia. Okay, Nia. Is it clear, Nia?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the answer? Aryan. Ashwin, you did the calculation, completed the calculation. What's the answer you got?
3960.
3960. It is 3960. It's correct. Okay, shall we move on to the next one? Next question. Shall you do the next one? Aryan?
Yes, ma'am.
Hit at this one?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, write the next one. Determine the number of five card combination out of a deck of 52 cards. Out of a deck of 52 cards, if there is exactly one ace. If there is exactly one ace in each combination. If there is exactly one ace in each combination, determine the number of five card combination out of a deck of 52 cards. Out of a deck of 52 cards, if there is exactly one ace in each combination. So what is given here? In how many ways can one select? Sorry. Determine the number of five card combination out of a deck of 52 cards if there is exactly one ace in each combination. Total number of cards is? What is the total number of cards?
52.
52. And we want to select how many cards? How many cards we want to select? Shivani? How many cards we want to select? Say it louder. Not able to hear. When you send the message, let me check, answer it in the chat box. How many numbers you want to select? Not able to hear. Remove your hand and answer it. And just put your now speak it. Speak. What is the answer? Can you repeat? Five. Okay. From the lip movement, I will find out. Okay. If you hold your hand like this, I can't. Okay. So total 52 cards are there. From the 52 cards, we are selecting five cards. And among this five card, one card is compulsory. Which one is compulsory? What is given? One ace is compulsory. Among these five cards, one ace is compulsory. Okay, if you take the total for 52 cards, how many ace are there?
Four.
Four ace. And how many non-ace are there? Out of
52? 48.
Yes, it is 48. So what will be the answer? We want to select five cards among which one is ace and the remaining non. 48C4. With We want 5 cards, isn't it? 48, 64, it is correct. With that, one more part you have to add. We want 5 cards. 48, 64. Gayatri.
4C1.
Into 4C1. 48C4 into 4C1. Is it clear, Michael? Okay. We want 5 cards, out of which one card is ace. Total there are 4 aces. Among 4 aces, we can select one ace in 4C1 ways. So, among 52 cards, if the 4 aces are removed, the remaining is 48. From the 48, we have to select the 4 cards. So, 48C4 into 4C1. Is it clear, Aditya, Satyan? Aditya? Simplify this and give the answer. Is it over? What is the answer? 4C1 into 48C4, isn't it? On simplifying, what is the answer you are getting there?
778820.
Can you repeat?
778820.
820.
320.
320. Okay. Is it same, Aishwarya?
Ma'am, 778320.
Okay. 778320. What about the others? Is it the same answer you are getting, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so combination means it is selection. Permutation means arrangement. Okay, NPR, it is given by n factorial by n minus r factorial, and combination it is given by ncr, which is equal to n factorial by r factorial into n minus r factorial. So few more questions are there, that one we have to discuss, but by tomorrow, from tomorrow we will be revising limits and derivatives. That one you go through it and come. Okay, so tomorrow we will be revising limits and derivatives. Okay, few more questions we have to discuss in permutation and combination. If possible, we are getting some period, we'll be completing it, or after the exam we'll be completing this chapter. And your permutation and combination is not there for the exam. Now up to limits and derivatives, continuity and all. Okay, we can end the session now. Thank you, children. Those are not record work completed, lab activities. Shubham, you said you will be submitting it on Tuesday. Shubham. And today is? Shubham. When you will be submitting that? Okay, children, we end the session. I'll call you. So, Shubham.